getting all the viewpoints on Invest Karnataka 2016. Now I'm going to be talking to Mr. Talam R. Dwarkanath, who's the President of Federation of Karnataka Chambers of Commerce and Industry. Sir, welcome. Please tell us about your viewpoint and why is Invest Karnataka 2016 so important?
Ours is an industrial progressive state. We are there right from Maharaja period itself, industrial progress in industries. Our founder Mokshagundam Vishwesharaya said, industrialize or perish. But over a period of time, several governments who have come, we have done earlier two global investors meet, where we had a very good response. This is the right time in the international market, and in China and other places, they are relocating their factories. In fact, yesterday, when Japanese delegation was there at FKCCI, they are very much interested in investing in Karnataka because of the climate and good industrial relations.
So tell us, how is the industry now gearing up? We are looking at all the investment and we are hoping for a lot of investment, but how is the industry gearing up for the next stage and for the future? What are the steps being taken within?
Certainly technology improvement will be there. You know very well, from 100 kilometers from here on Bangalore-Mumbai corridor, one industrial township is coming. Several industries have already come from Japan, Taiwan, etc. Now more and more, even Chinese had come about 6 months back. In fact, we showed those facilities. 13,000 acres of land is going to get developed. If large industries comes, automatically it will give opportunity for small industries also. In turn, it creates jobs also.
Right. So how has your interaction with the government been on this, and what is your hope from the government? And at the same time, how do you think that the involvement of the government at such a great scale will help in bringing more and more business and more investment into Karnataka?
As you know very well, we are the apex body. We just got a membership of direct indirect membership of 2 lakh members. We are the facilitators between trade, commerce and industry and the government. Several delegations who come from abroad, they come to us, and we have got lot of opportunities to recommend our state to invest in Karnataka. Ours is an organization started in the year 1916, and this year is our centenary celebrations, 100th year of our existence. We look forward to help our government in bringing more and more investments and creating opportunities. In fact, in some of these industrial estates outside state, we helped them regarding investments. Last year, there was an investors conference in Coimbatore, which we organized it. More than about 300-400 investors came at that time. We got an underwriting to the extent of 11,000 crores. And now that Chamarajanagar, industrial belt started working.
Thank you very much, sir. All the best to you and congratulations to you for your 100 years. And do please stay tuned into our Facebook page, our YouTube page, Twitter and our website, and keep watching out for more interviews and a lot of exciting content coming up out there. So see you at Invest Karnataka 2016.